Michael Ford, over here. As you can see, I have been tracking the progenitor energy signals. Adams is moving from one to another according to some type of pattern, but as he reaches each one, they vanish.
Another left through the doors.
Thank you. with you and Andromeda. Am I in the middle of some kind of 1,000-year-old lover's quarrel?
Ages ago, Andromeda fought beside me. She was a medical warrior, moral and brave, but foolish. She believes I betrayed her.
Michael Ford, have you found the engineering room yet?
Not yet. But so far, no one's exactly offered to give me directions.
This is no time for joking, Michael Ford. If you truly want to stop Adams, you must reset the power core.
Thank you.
That should do it, Prometheus. Let's head back. Maybe Andromeda will have the conduit reactivated.
Prometheus told you what's really going on? Has he told you of Tiamat?
Which of your long-lost relatives are we dropping in on?
Like other progenitors, he has had many names. Currently, he goes by Lee.
Well, good to see the Trust could make it. So what do I need to know about this Lee guy?
Lee was the brightest of my kind, but we had a disagreement centuries ago. As a result, he locked himself in his mountain fortress and has remained in seclusion.
Which of your long-lost relatives are we dropping in on?
Like other progenitors, he has had many names. Currently, he goes by Lee.
Good to see the Trust could make it. So what do I need to know about this Lee guy?
Lee was the brightest of my kind, but we had a disagreement centuries ago. As a result, he locked himself in his mountain fortress and has remained in seclusion.
So about that stuff Andy was saying about me being the destroyer and all.
It is the name given to those who wear that armor. Andromeda knew the last who wore it. He was like you in many ways.
And how did things turn out for that guy?
Poorly, but he did not have your conscience or sense of good. But I have faith in you, Michael.
Damn, they're popping out of nowhere. When did they start doing that? Looks like Adams and the Trust have been here for a while. What's that mean for Lee?
Not much. Lee was always one of the most powerful progenitors, and he's had centuries to perfect his defenses.
Great. So how do we get to him?
We have an advantage that the Trust do not. Don't forget, you are in possession of the ASC, which can bring us to the of the stealth gun should allow you to bypass them.
Ninja style!
It appears this weapon can render you invisible.
Just like a ninja!
Or those commandos we dealt with earlier. This weapon can render you invisible.
Just like a ninja!
Or those commandos we dealt with earlier.
Thank you.
don't suppose those are free grudge, eh, Prometheus?
Their hostility would certainly keep up with us. Judging from the schematics I downloaded, this is the beginning of the descent into these inner chambers.
Inner chambers? Sounds kinky.
To
What are we supposed to do now?
Notice the symbol on the door. It can also be found on one of the other doors in this chamber. Let's explore further.
I've been wondering, why did Adams need your DNA to make the Drudge? Why didn't he just use his own?
Long ago, he tried to merge his DNA with humans, but only one thing.
Whoa. Adams has a kid? Wow, that's a little creepy. Whatever happened to Psycho Junior?
Let's just say the results were not what Adams expected, which discouraged him from trying again. That pedestal also has one of the elemental symbols on it. Scan it with the aid.
Good. We've now absorbed that element into the DNA. I feel this will be useful.
Also has one of the
good. We've now absorbed that into the AC. I think this will be useful later.
Thank you.
also has one of the elemental symbols on it.
Keep
Let's see what's next.
Your instincts were correct. They have penetrated Lee's stronghold.
Man, why can't I be wrong about these things once in a while? Well now, this looks interesting.
Try the scope. According to my scans, you should be able to see and shoot through walls with this weapon.
Really? Shoot through walls? Where's this gun been all my life?
Thank you. bad progenitor.
He should be through that door. I must warn you, do not take him lightly. When you are ready, use the ASE to transfer the elements into the four elemental locks to open the door.
Powers against me once again. What audacity!
Look, I'm not here to fight. I'm here to warn you. Adam, the Pathfinder, he's coming here to kill you.
How dare you! That worthless beetle! Neither Adams nor you, Destroyer, can stand against my true power!
Whoa, this dude's got problems.
Come, Destroyer! Draw your weapon, and try to live up to your name this time!
Hey, pal, you're not leaving me much of a choice.
Thank you.
use the ASE, Michael.
Wait, what was that all about?
The ASE can absorb the energies of the progenitors, whether alive or dead, making it, and therefore you, more powerful.
What? So we're doing the same thing Adams is doing?
Yes, but we are doing it for the right reasons.
Hurry, Michael. There's no time to spare. We must return to Atlantis.